The mind, what's your mind, is not equanimity, cannot learn. Our mind is very easy to be pleasant object, craving. Unpleasant object, aversion. This is very habit. We don't have enough wisdom to how to build balance. Don't go involved with the present and unpleasant. We're not skillful yet. That's why we are learning here. So if your awareness and wisdom is there, then the mind becomes equanimity. We call that is a middle way. This is a middle way. Middle way means it's a wisdom way. We watching the every experience with the wisdom, that is a middle way. Then the mind becomes equanimity. But we are not skillful yet. That's why with learning, object come, defilement come, watching the defilement, and come back to the object many times. Slowly, if you have enough information, enough understanding, the mind is always equanimity. Experience, good experience come, or bad experience come. But lots of yogi, you see, where the mind very calm, very peaceful, intelligent. And suffering come. Oh. Don't like. How much you can balance the present and unpleasant? So in your daily life, a lot of defilement come. You have in the mind a lot of aversion. How to watch your aversion, anxiety, worry, depression, with the equanimity? If you can do this, then go there. Then you can learn many things. Right? So the way to watch, you need to learn how to watch the equanimity. This is that you know, the someone he know meditating, how to meditate, understand how to meditate means is this. Present object come, unpresent object come, don't care.